Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to do the back size exercise of this chapter. Question number 2 is select the most suitable answer. So you have to do it. You have to choose the correct answer. Then is fill in the blanks. We have to do fill ups. Correct the following incorrect statement. Here you are given incorrect statements और आपको correct करके you have to write those statements in the space provided. In his schooling days, Einstein was very weak in mathematics. Was he weak in mathematics? No. Mathematics is the only subject which he have special attraction to. In his school days, Einstein was very weak in studies. In 1933, Einstein got the Nobel Prize for his work on Raman effect, for which theory he got the Nobel Prize. In 1921, he got the Nobel Prize in 1921 instead of 1933. Einstein got the Nobel Prize for his work on photoelectric effect. So you have to do these questions in the manner which I have told, and first try to do it yourself, then take help from ma'am's responses. Okay, then is word power. In word power, use words of opposite meaning in place of the colored one. Here you are given some colored words aur inki jagah aapko kya karna hai, inke opposites fill karne hai. Example we are given with an empty road. उसका opposite क्या होगा? A busy road. A big house. Opposite will be big opposite small. An expensive car. Expensive का opposite क्या होगा? Cheap. A white pigeon. White pigeon होगा. White का opposite is black. A thin. Thin का a fat woman. A thin का opposite यहाँ पे होगा fat. A fat. A good servant. A bad servant. Okay. In next question, match these words with their definitions. Here you are given the definitions and in the box you are provided with the word. This definition is provided. Whose definition is provided? One who deals with life science. Who deals with life science? The person who deals with life science is known as biologist. That which is passed on from one generation to another. जो एक generation से दूसरी generation तक चलता आ रहा हो वो क्या होता है? Hereditary. That which cause injury to body tissues, especially nose, fingers, toes, due to freezing. Freezing से क्या होता है? Have you heard the word frostbite? So, when your body tissues died due to the cold weather, it is known as frostbite. पूरा हाथ का और जहाँ पे भी आपको ठंड लगती है, जहाँ के टिश्यू डैमेज होते हैं, वो पूरे काले हो जाते हैं. It is known as frostbite. वहाँ की skin टिश्यूज वो बिल्कुल डैमेज हो जाते हैं. दैट विच इज़ कैरिड आउट अलॉन्ग विद अनदर. किसी चीज़ के साथ जो काम किया जाता है. ही अकम्पनीड हिम. वो उसके साथ गया. आई विल अकम्पनी यू. मैं आपके साथ जाऊँगा. ओके, अकम्पनी यानी एक किसी चीज़ के साथ कोई काम करना, या फिर एक टास्क के साथ दूसरा टास्क होना, या किसी पर्सन के साथ चलना. सो इट इज accompanied. नेक्स्ट इज पीपल हु वॉच अ शो. जो शो देखते हैं वो कौन होते हैं? ऑन लुकर्स. दैट विच इज डन ऑटोमेटिकली विदाउट बींग टोल्ड. खुद ही जो इफेक्ट्स होते हैं स्पॉन्टेनियस. लाइक कई बार जो सडन रिएक्शंस होते हैं, दैट इज नोन एज स्पॉन्टेनियस. That which is striking and done unexpectedly. Dramatic. Dramatic. अ फिल्म और रिपोर्ट प्रोवाइडिंग फैक्चुअल रिकॉर्ड, जो एक्चुअल रिकॉर्ड या किसी ट्रू बेस्ड स्टोरी या फैक्ट्स के ऊपर बनी होती है, दोज फिल्म्स आर नोन एज डॉक्यूमेंट्रीज। रेफर टू पीपल ऑफ अ कंट्री और ग्रुप, पॉपुलेशन, दैट विच इज़ यूज टू एग्जिबिट और शो ऑफ, डिस्प्ले। ओके, देन इज आर्टिकल्स, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन आर्टिकल, सो दिस यू हैव टू डू ऑन योर ओन, देन यू विल टेक हेल्प फ्रॉम मैम्स रिस्पॉन्स। डोंट कॉपी इट, फर्स्ट डू इट yourself, देन करेक्ट इट, चेक इट विद मैम्स रिस्पॉन्सेस। दीज आर प्रपोजिशंस, prepositions are word like on, in, of, for, against, under, over, so these are prepositions जो किसी चीज़ की position के बारे में बता रहे हैं, that is preposition। The teacher excused me for not attending his class, so these are the answers given in the box and you have to try to fill these fill ups with these words. First you have to do it on your own, then you will check it from ma'am's responses. Choose and write the correct meaning given alongside. यहाँ पे आपको responses given हैं, इसमें से आपको सही answer choose करना है. That can be done, possible, to come back, return, to reach a place, arrive, to copy an action, imitate, imitate means copy karna, monkeys imitate you, kids, small babies imitate the elders, so imitate means copy karna, to send information, message, okay, so this is the total back exercise, so do it properly, try to do it on your own, then take help from ma'am's responses.